The process for creating purchase order lines, or POLs, when ordering items from Amazon has been streamlined with a browser add-on called OrderIt, allowing you to harvest metadata directly from the Amazon listing. This add-on means, instead of searching for the title in Alma, clicking Order, and creating a POL from scratch, you just need to enter some basic information such as the POL type and owner, and the POL will be created, as well as a BIP record, if it does not exist in your system. To add the OrderIt add-on to your browser in Alma, you'll go to Acquisitions, Advanced Tools, OrderIt Bookmark. Here, you can drag the OrderIt button to your browser's bookmark folder. Note that the bookmark folder needs to be in a fixed location. On some browsers, the Bookmark Favorites folder opens in a pop-up menu and you will not be able to drag the button. In this case, you will need to move your bookmark folder to a fixed location. For example, in Microsoft Edge, you could do this in the Favorites toolbar menu by selecting Show Favorites Bar, Always. Now the OrderIt button can be added to the Favorites bar. Please note, OrderIt uses similar logic to the new Order API for handling the BIP record. Please see the documentation for more information on configuration. To use OrderIt, make sure you are logged in to Alma in the same browser, in another window or tab, and then go to Amazon and find the item you would like to purchase. Click the OrderIt bookmark. A box to create PO line in Alma for this item will open. Fill in the information for the relevant fields. You can also select to load a template. This will populate all the template fields, even the ones not shown in the box, such as reporting codes. Additionally, if the material supplier and/or fund fields don't match the owner library, they will not be populated by the template, but the POL owner will stay as selected as they were prior to applying the template. The POL owner and type are saved as user preferences and will appear in the form the next time the OrderIt box is opened. When you've entered all the information, click Create PO Line and wait for the feedback message with the PO Line ID and that it was created successfully. In Alma, the acquisition method in the POL will be purchased at vendor system and the source type will be OrderIt. Thanks for watching.